Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play The Pedestrian on Xbox Series S. So yeah, this is, yeah, by my knowledge, the first game that came out in 2022. And it's also directly on Game Pass. So if you want to play it and you have a Game Pass subscription, go check it out. And let's just check it out. First of all, let's see how much data the game is. And that's 1.9 GB. So the game is on Game Pass. We already acknowledged that. You can also buy it for 20 bucks if you want. And it's fully optimized for the new generation of consoles. So it's Gen Scarlet, Xbox Gen 9. Let's go start it up. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me. You're really helping out the channel. You can also hit the bell icon if you want. I upload almost on a daily basis new games, old games, updates on games, and a little bit of hardware. But yeah, this is The Pedestrian. There's no menu, there's nothing. You just start the game. So, and it's a puzzle platformer, but yeah, I really like it, to be honest. Let's see. This one there, and this one there. Now we need to... yeah, that's the way. Okay. I think this is the way. No, wait a second. Yeah, like this. Then we need to do this one. I love it! And the graphics are actually pretty good. At first you think, ah, it's a very strange kind of... but the backgrounds are insane. This is definitely up, yeah, up to 1440p, 60fps. Definitely. Now, let's see how this one will work. I haven't completed this this level. So, I have no idea. Maybe this one here. I hope. And then... this one maybe here. Maybe somewhere like this. I hope so. No. This is not the way. I think this is better. Yes! This is so cool. I love it. Let's see, how are we going to do this one? Maybe that one is good. And this one to here. And oh, that's not possible. Okay. Ah, that's better. And then why isn't that possible? Oh, that's wow. How are we going to finish this puzzle? So there's only one. This is the only way. That's a fact. Now we get this side. But no. Let's see. This way. Probably doing the same mistakes again. Okay, that's better. Now let's do it this way. Let's first pick up the key. And we're going down here. Oh, wow. That was actually correct. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. A fun little game is this. Now we're going with the elevator downstairs. Hmm. I really like this one. And that's always good, that the game learns you the mechanics. There's no text or anything or someone that tells you what to do. The game should tell you what to do. And this is a perfect way to learn you the mechanics. This is what I love. I call it the Mega Man X syndrome. The first level learns you everything you need to know about the game. Okay. I'm not completely 100% sure about this one. No, of course not. I think I need that block. What's here? I need that block downstairs. This is, I think, the way. What a cool puzzle game. But yeah, you guys, this is The Pedestrian on Xbox Series S. Go check it out. It's on Game Pass. You can also buy it for $20. I think it's more than worth it. It's a very, very good platform puzzle game. And I really like it. So thumbs up from my end. You guys, thank you for watching. And hope to see you guys soon in another one. Till then, bye-bye.